Well, I feel like Rick has already worked for most of